Welcome to this step-by-step tutorial on managing valid intersections in Oracle Planning and Budgeting Cloud. You can restrict the data intersections valid in your application by creating a valid intersection group that contains one or more valid intersection roles. Let's start by opening the Valid Intersections tab. I'll create the entity and product valid intersection group. Descriptions are optional. I'll define valid intersection rules that restrict product selections based on entity my anchor dimension. Anchor dimensions are required for each valid intersection group and will only be evaluated for plan types which use that dimension. You can add one or more non-anchor dimensions in each rule. I'll start selecting members for my anchor dimension. You can choose members individually, use function selector, or search for members. Options in the settings menus assist you when making your selections. I'll select international sales. Next, I'll perform the same steps for my non-anchor dimension. When finished, click OK. By default, the Unselected Members are Valid option is selected. This affects what member intersections are valid in your application. I added a few more rules to the group. So let's say there's an overlap. International Sales and Sales Central are descendants of sales. Products enabled for all descendants of sales include all descendants of computer equipment. I'll clean up my valid intersection group first by deleting the rule for Sales Central. Next, for international sales, I'll remove the reference to computer equipment. You can keep overlapping rules, but we recommend removing them to avoid confusion. While I add another rule, let's talk about exclusions. You can disable a subset of a selection by excluding them from your anchor or non-anchor dimension. In this example, for Sales East, I'll add products under computer accessories but exclude software suite. I'll save my changes. You can enable or disable valid intersection groups. I'll enable the valid intersection group I just added and the resources valid intersection group. The rule in this group limits the product selection of the resources entity to descendants of computer services. On the Valid Intersections tab, drag and drop to reorder the evaluation order of valid intersection groups. The evaluation order optimizes the processing of valid intersection groups and its rules by determining which rules contain invalid result sets. You can use the Actions menu to edit, duplicate, delete, and reorder valid intersection groups. I'll edit a form and review plan settings that affect invalid plan data. In grid properties, you can select to suppress invalid data in rows or columns. For demo purposes, I'll leave them unselected and open the form. POV selections in the form are based on the enabled valid intersection rules. In this example, an invalid excluded product member is selected for Sales East. For product, I'll select a valid member for Sales East. Let's take a look at product selections for international sales. Aside from computer equipment, product selections for international sales include game, camera, and television. In the Resources Valid Intersection group, I enable products under computer services for the resources entity. To make products under computer services available, I must clear selections for the entity. In this tutorial, you saw how to manage valid intersections in Oracle Planning and Budgeting Cloud. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.